सो हेलो एंड वेलकम टू येट अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ बाइकिश। सो आज की वीडियो में वी विल बी अनरैपिंग एक्सॉर एयर स्ट्रीम ऑरेंज ब्लैक ग्लव्स। सो बिफोर वी स्टार्ट टू द वीडियो, आई विल रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल यू गाइस टू प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल यार। प्लीज प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल, सब्सक्राइब करो। मोर एंड अनरैपिंग वीडियोज कमिंग सून, सो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू द चैनल। सो या, सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर अडू, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द अनरैपिंग। एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई ऑर्डर दिस फ्रॉम अमेजोन, एंड आई थिंक द पैकेजिंग, आई डिड नॉट लाइक द पैकेजिंग हाउ इट वॉज सेंट, बिकॉज इट वॉज सेंट इन द नॉर्मल जनरल पैकेजिंग वॉट इट कम्स, एंड किसी वजह से ये टर्न ऑफ हो गया। सो आई डिड नॉट लाइक हाउ इट वॉज पैक्ड एंड सेंट। सो लेट इट लीव दैट अपार्ट, लेट्स ओपन इट, क्विकली ओपन इट। सो या, सो हियर आर द ग्लव्स। So this is how it looks. So yes, starting from the front profile, these gloves look very good in orange color. And on the top profile, if you see, there is a plastic knuckle protection here, which is kind of good material. If you hear that sound, it's of good material. Some Exor branding here, which looks good. And this is a 3D mesh as claimed by the company. So it will give you kind of ventilation when you are riding. So yeah, that's on the top part. If you go to the other side, so here, if you see, this Velcro is given for tightening to your wrists. And if you see, there are no palm sliders here. So it would have been good if the company had given some kind of palm sliders here. So the inner material is a kind of leather fabric. Now how much good this leather fabric is, so I'm not 100% sure, and I'll not claim anything on that because I haven't used it yet. Yeah, so also you have this fingertip for using your phones, even it's present on the thumb. And here is some kind of grip material. So if you see here, it's kind of a grippy material, so it will kind of provide you some grip on when you hold on to the handlebars. So yeah, that's about it on the next side. So yeah, this is how the gloves looks. So to provide you some better visualizations, we'll go with some kind of cinematics, and let's get back. Worn it, and you can see like it, my hand has a size of L, so it fits me perfectly, and it's looking quite good. And it also goes with the color of my jacket, which is also orange. So yeah, that is good. And I can feel the gloves are very comfortable from inside, but yet I am little doubtful about this leather. So let's talk about this leather. So while touching this material, I can feel that it's not pure leather, and it's some kind of a cloth or a mixture of cloth and rubber. So I'm not sure how long it's gonna last, but yeah, it is pretty good actually. So going on to the features of this, so it is a CE certified gloves, and it uses a fabric leather, as I have told earlier, and a mesh 3D mesh here. And it has a fingerprint touch tip and some knuckle protectors. So yeah, that's all about the gloves. So let's talk about some positive and negatives about these gloves. So some positives are like the price. It comes for around 1700, and if you go for size XL, it will come around 1300 or 1400 on Flipkart as of 17th of June 2021. So it's kind of good price. And second thing, the company claims it as a all weather riding gloves. That is a good fine point about it, but I am not claiming that this is a all weather, because I don't think it is a all weather riding gloves. And third good thing about this is the fingertip So you can use your phone while you are, you can navigate when you're, while you are riding. So coming on to the negative points. So negative points I felt was that it doesn't have any palm sliders. So most of the gloves comes with palm sliders, but these don't have any palm sliders. So I feel this is a negative point. And second thing is the 3D mesh. So if you are paying around 1800, I would believe we would expect like instead of mesh, some other material would have been used, because if you go in the market in competition to these gloves, you have gloves around 2000 or 2200 which offer you kind of leather material, or around 2500 some kind of leather material. So that was another negative point. And third, which I discussed, was the I'm not very much sure on this the leather, fabric leather. So yeah, so this was about it, guys. So guys, if you like the video, hit that like button, share and subscribe to the channel. Until next time, only Viking, no shit.